Hey everybody, Big Phil SIMY here. I was just reading in the news that Starbucks secretly recorded and videotaped their employees drinking drinks, making themselves drinks, and then charging them for each drink they drank. I know a couple people that work at Starbucks, and I was told but many a times that the drinks were free. They could drink as much as they want. That was one of the perks of working there. So, I don't know. If you have any feedback on this, comment on this, subscribe to my channel, because I do make a lot of videos. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye.